It makes me proud to put on the jersey. Makes you excited to perform your best in front of your friends, teammates, classmates.
GRASS stands for grit, release, accountability, selflessness, and passionate. And that's all, that's what our team wants to like embody as a whole.
GRASS was implemented to give us something more. GRASS has a lot of kind of avenues with it. Yeah, we focus on the volleyball stuff, but GRASS reaches into our lives, our academic life. Focus on something more and start to build a tradition, something that we can pass down every year, and just being good people and good members of campus.
It really takes a lot of discipline to be successful. We have a huge class, 7 freshmen. They're all very talented girls, so we're really excited to welcome them in and show them what Dickinson volleyball is all about.
Getting out on the court, like a total vibe changes. Like you are serious, you're out there. It's like 100%. You're all in.
I think it's an amazing feeling to play in front of a lot of people and to have fans come out to watch you and support you. It's a great feeling.
All student athletes really support each other. Like all my best friends are on different sports teams. I go out to their games. They come out to my games. We're all just really there for each other as a school.
It's not always about the win and the loss. You can play horribly and still win. You can play awesome and still lose. So we focus on the effort that we are giving and the progress that we're making. We have goals, and that's what's important. We are shooting for those goals.
This year, we've been following the All Blacks, which is a rugby team in New Zealand, and they're really big on their number, and it gets passed down, and it's a really big deal for them. So we've been doing that as well, and we've been getting letters from our alumni who also wore our number, so that's been really cool. So I would like to like continue that tradition and tell the girl who wears my jersey, like, this is it, like, give it everything you got.
Gettysburg is definitely gonna be the most special. I think it's gonna be my senior day, and it's gonna be Megan Gombat's senior day, and her twin sister Rachel plays for Gettysburg. That's definitely the game to come out for.
They wanna be in the gym. They want to be in the weight room. They want to be on the floor for games. They push themselves the entire year, and I expect extremely hard workers on the court. And the more they work together, the harder they push each other, the more that they're going to get out of it in the end.
5, 3, 1, 2, 3.
Go Devils!